incident of Mesa Verde.
My bank took my home over a technicality, and I never missed a single payment. It's not right. It's un-American.
Yep.
Hi, I'm Saul Goodman. Have you or a family member been wrongfully evicted from your home by Mesa Verde? Then you may be entitled to a large cash settlement. Call 505-503-4455 today.
Are you kidding me?
It's libel.
It's libel.
My father you're making a fool of.
Jimmy, turn it off. You know you can't do this.
Shh, this is a good one.
I went into my bank to withdraw cash for groceries, and I came out with a rash. I can't stop it. It's everywhere.
Yep.
Hi, I'm Saul Goodman. Did you or a family member visit a Mesa Verde branch and come into contact with black mold? Then you may be entitled to a large cash.
There's no way in hell you can legally run these.
503-4455
Maybe. But, you know, we'll fight it out after they run. In New Mexico, Arizona,
no,
Utah.
No, you will stop it before it ever gets that far.
Some might call that prior restraint. You know what? You can stop us. Some news outlet will pick it up. They'll run for free.
I beg to open my safety deposit box, and Mr. was standing there with his pants down. Bare genitals.
Yep. My dad never, ever did anything like that.
None of this is true. This is all fantasy.
Doesn't matter. This trash airs. Our reputation is in the toilet.
It'll never, ever get that far.
Manager couldn't explain where all the extra fees were going, so I followed the money trail. The evidence was as clear as day. My bank was funding terrorism.
Stop. Stop it.
I'm Saul Goodman. Worried
enough of this horseshit. Jesus.
There's lots more. You know what? I can leave you this.